Well, St. Patrick's Day is a day of drinking and revelry for the Irish everywhere. And who better to talk about this grand celebration than our very own Colin Quinn. Hey, Carl.
Thank you, Norm. A little hot. Thank you, Norm. Coming into work tonight, the streets of the city were filled with thousands of young people out there celebrating St. Patrick's Day. I myself won't be out there tonight. That's not my idea of a good time. Standing in a bar being screamed at by a 300-pound apprentice electrician with carrot-red hair because I sat on his Jets jacket. Why do people feel they have to go out and get drunk on this day? It's an insult to all the millions of Irish people that don't drink, the ones that are in AA. Why can't you people do something that brings pride to the Irish? Like go see a play about a foreclosed farm in County Clare, or go read a poem about some guy in Dublin that lost his hat. No, you'd rather spend your whole day bunking into people, kicking garbage cans over, singing cranberry songs, and wearing uncomfortable sweaters. Why don't you go to church, pray for the little war children of war-torn Belfast, or go bring soup to a one-eyed usher from the Holy Name Society? Now, I know what you'll do. You go to the bars I once went to, you'll punch your best friend in the face, and get thrown out by three off-duty firemen right into the street. Then you'll go through the Irish rite of manhood, just to walk 80 blocks home drunk because you have no money and your friends cut out on you. I used to go to the parade drunk at 10 o'clock in the morning, yelling lewd suggestions to eighth grade drum majorettes. They're over there trying to avoid the pockets of puke that line the parade route. But you can say what you want about St. Patrick's Day. It's the only day of the year where you can throw up and 20 minutes later a girl will still make out with you. Bottom line, St. Patrick's Day isn't perfect, but it's ours. What do you got, Norm? What are you, Scottish?
Well, yeah, my family happens to be Scottish descent, why?
So what's your idea of a holiday? Split a cab with six friends and go see Braveheart?
Come on, get the hell out of here, you dirty Irishman. Come on.